That man's ready to sacrifice his life for who? For the Prophet ﷺ. Are we ready? Are we ready? What can we do? Living in the West, what is it that we can do? The best thing we can do is go out and teach people about the Prophet ﷺ. Let them know who they are, what they are, who their family was, and what is the Sunnah through character. The greatest tool is character. The greatest tool is the way we come across. This is the greatest way. Living in the West, this is what we can do. Even in the East, anywhere in the world, the greatest tool that a mu'min has is that he has the love of Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam in his heart. And that love enables him to spread this love, to take this love out so that the masses benefit, non-Muslims and Muslims alike, so that they can see what the character of the Messenger of Allah sallallahu alaihi wasallam was like. It is our duty